So once you get the floors out, you're going to have a bunch of nails on the floor. At least in my bus, they're nailed down, not screwed down. Easiest way to get them out, claw hammer, smack it, pull it right out. Or you can hit it hard and shear them off, or pull them out. That's the easiest way I found to get them out.